I sold them all down the river. Took away their future and their hope. We were happy, covered in soot and poor as dirt, but none of that mattered. We had friends and family, and that was enough. Till we learned about the miracle of Mako and all we'd been missing out on. And then we just had to have a taste.
So now only Dine is opposed.
Damn right I am. We can't just abandon the mines. Not after our fathers and grandfathers risked their lives to maintain them.
I hear you, Dine. I do. But nobody sees any future in coal. So I ask you, why break our backs working harder and harder when we're taking home less year after year?
If I may, sir. Once the reactor is complete, a portion of the revenue will go to the town. Your community will be preserved, or enriched, I should say.
Listen, man. This is your chance to give your daughter a better life than what we have.
You think I haven't thought about that? Come on. Are we gonna let some city slickers tell us our coal is worthless? We gonna let them tell us we're worthless?
It would seem we've reached an impasse. In which case, any further discussion would be a waste of breath. So, Mr. Mayor, shall we put it to a vote?
Well then, all in favor?
Ecstatic, convinced it was the dawn of a new era. Then one day, the reactor exploded. Y'all saw the aftermath. Is this really how it's gonna be? Listen, I don't want your sympathy or your pity. You can keep all of that nonsense. I did what I did, and I can live with it.
Right. We gotta shake this off. We're about to rock up to the funnest place ever, the Gold Saucer.
Huh?
So turn those rounds upside down.
What in the hell? Ain't no one but you thinking about how much fun we're gonna have. Right?
Wanna have a look? It's coming up over there.
Glad to see we're all on the same page.
Tifa Lockhart and Cloud Strife. Look at them. Look! Waltzing around with the flower seller and Hojo's lab rat. Who are these people?
At least they're finally on a real wanted list. It's about time.
That's all well and good. But why am I in charge of handing out the posters? Don't they know I have a division to run?
I think you're where the president wants you.
Cloud, the others are waiting.
Scheduled flights are currently full. We apologize for the inconvenience.
This is our desert parking area. Access is reserved for guests with vehicles and their companions.
Welcome to the helicopter, Kubo. You'll find the main entrance just up ahead. We hope you enjoy your stay with us.
A challenge, we must rise to meet it. Are you ready to rumble?
You can do this, Cloud.
Yeah, right!
Come on! All right! Well,
Come on!
Practice, eh? How prudent. All right! Well... What it takes, young man. Well? Give our worthy contender another thunderous round of applause!
You're the coolest!
Thanks.
Nice punching up there, Cloud.
A small token of my thanks. One golden ticket. Your ticket to paradise.
Smaller!
Cool.
Let's go! Thanks! Pretty nervous.
All right.
Come on, man. I know this ecstasy. Go book us some rooms. Hi.
Well, the four of us are off. Come on, let's go.
Get some sleep, okay?
Hotel's gotta be that way. Shit. This is what the planet's dying for. This is why we're bleeding her dry. Look at it. Look. All of it. Mako. Siphoned straight from the life stream. From her veins.
Hey, get a grip.
We have here a man with a rain cloud over his head. So how about a reading to clear those somber skies? Whether it be dark or bright, I'll read your future light. Just then go shooting the messenger.
It's some kind of toy.
Yoo-hoo, lads, eyes up here. Okay, Sith, fortune teller extraordinaire.
Put it there.
It's a toy, all right. Pretty lifelike, though.
Come on, pal. Give us a smile. The Gold Saucer's meant to be a happy place filled with happy people, don't you know? So show us those pearly whites.
Back home. You coming?
Someone's got a bee in their bonnet. Strange. Most folks like me. Someone's got a bee in their bonnet.
inside his room.
So he gets.
Here at the Haunted Hotel, I can see what to do.
Tacky and understaffed. Great. Hello?
Welcome, gentle sirs.
What in the hell was that?
My most sincere apologies.
Got any rooms? There's six of us all told. Well, five and one pet.
Might I inquire as to what kind of pet?
He was joking. Make it six.
Very well. Now then. Oh, I'm terribly sorry, gentlemen, but it appears we're all booked up for the night.
For crying out loud. What about the other hotels?
Forgive me, sir. But according to my records, all of our hotels are sadly fully booked.
What?
Hello again. Nowhere to stay?
And what's it to you?
Now then, did you want one suite or two?
You trying to scam us?
I wouldn't even dream of such a thing. And to prove it, I'll foot the entire bill myself.
Sure you will.
Well, aren't we a prickly bunch? You there, dangly man. Would you mind checking one more time?
A timely cancellation! The Tonberry and Elagor suites have just become available. Shall I book them for you?
It feels so good to do good. All right, lads, enjoy your stay. Toodaloo!
Your suites are on the fourth floor. Please, proceed to the elevator at the top of the stairs.
I hope once you check in here, there's no backing.
There you are! The offer still stands. A fortune or two to steer you through.
You can answer any question.
But of course! Be it this, be it that, go on and ask the cat.
Okay, we're looking for Sephiroth. Think you can find him?
Oh, Sephiroth, you say? All right, hold on to your underpants. Meow, 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 meow.
Things are looking up. So throw caution to the wind. Put your trust in others, and a last-minute twist may pleasantly surprise you. What's this got to do with Sephiroth?
What indeed? Give me another chance. I'll get it this time. Come on!
Watch your belongings. Lucky color. Black? We're done.
Wait, don't go! Third time's a charm! Come on, you stupid thing!
Hmm.
Anything the matter?
Seek, and you are sure to find. But alas, you shall forever lose what you cherish most.
The stars work in mysterious ways.
You good?
Yeah, it's just what I cherish most.
See what this crap does.
My apologies, sir.
You wish to go down, I presume?
Fourth floor.
Very well. Fourth floor it is.
Goodness me!
Reservation. Under the name Palmer.
Director of Space and Aeronautics?
Yes, of course. One moment, please. It says here you canceled those rooms.
What? No, we didn't.
While we did have you booked for the Tonberian's Elagor Suites, Mr. Palmer sent word that they were no longer required.
That's impossible.
Is something wrong?
We lost the rooms.
What? Tell him who I am.
I did.
Oh. Well, no point dwelling on it. Now, where can a man get a drink around here? Yoo-hoo, waitress!
Seaside lead trap. I'm gonna head out for a bit.
Cool.
But not for fun, just to take a walk. Hey, you've been acting pretty weird lately, Cloud. Rest up and shake it off. You hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Thank you.
More tired than I thought.
Sorry, man. Feel like I failed you. Sorry, man. Feel like I failed you. Huh. Never seen materia like this before. Something about the color.
Would you care to join us?
Definitely. I'm starved.
You're supposed to say thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
No, you're supposed to say it now.
Thank you. Hey, did someone come by the house last night?
Oh, you must mean Biggs. He was just dropping off some food.
Then what's with the sneaking around?
You've seen those wanted posters all over town? Well, his face is on them.
How do you know him?
I'd rather let him explain. So long as Marlene's here, he'll come around again.
He won't. Biggs isn't coming back. Tifa isn't coming back. Daddy isn't coming back. Nobody's coming back ever again.
Sure they will. And I know just how to prove it to you. I'll go and get Biggs. Right now.
Mean it?
Always do. Honest and true. But... let me guess. You don't like dumb rhymes.
No, I like rhymes. Sometimes.
Not bad, kid. Not bad, kid.
are you feeling? Do you need anything? Some food? Water?
I'm fine. You were right. Just needed some sleep. You alone?
Yeah, Red's off doing his own thing, and Aerith and Yuffie are taking a spin on the Skywheel. They're only letting couples on tonight. So here I am, the odd woman out. They hit it off quick, huh? Must be nice to make friends that easily.
What, like you can't?
I don't know. I act like I can. Think I always have. Ever since I was a kid. Anyway, you up for a little exploring? With me. I mean, no pressure.
Of course I'm up for it.
Enjoy yourself tonight.
Well, hello! Whatever it is you're off to today, allow me to be your guide, your mobile guide. Like to go, Kubo. We look forward to serving you again soon, Kubo.
Finally, Ned. Wonderment Square.
Hey, looks like this is your first time here. Enjoy! Where would you like to go, Koopo? We look forward to serving you again soon, Koopo!
Hey there! Got a big pile of points to trade me?
Seriously, who could resist?
You alone?
Yeah, got a little...
Well, feel free to join us.
And be a third wheel? No, thanks. Need to chill for a sec anyway.
This place looks fun, huh? Now we're talking. That one's practically calling it. Bet you'd kill on it.
But it's for kids.
You're afraid of a little...
Whatever. Let's see how it stacks up against the real thing.
Thank you.
you kill it? Nothing like real-world expertise.
Your deck in order.
anyone else. Come on, then. Now you're scared.
I'm ending this.
Thank you. personal.
Yeah!
Ay, gago, 500 yung nabagsak ko dyan.
Cool.
Wala na.
Diyan ako uli. Tangkina na
pa game. Ramoni, Kuya Cars.
Lou.
O tara, tara, baby boy. Tara na.
Wag na yan.
Wag na, wag na. Ginagom.
Palo, palo, spada, spada muna, Kuya Cars. O bukas, Cars. Eh. War Zones, may update din bukas.
Ayoko niya.
Kumputa, ayoko niya.
Ano ba yung update na yun?
May bagong battle rifle.
Ito, Earl, charger. Ano?
Charger ba yan?
May charger doon nakatago sa bakot eh. Ayun no.
Make sure to come back. Gagi, kung ano yung loadout ko kanina, pa. Yun, dun ulit ako nag-deploy. Ganun uli yung binigay.
Ayun, Erlo. Ah, one-on-one kayo niya, no? Nasaan na siya? Ayun na, Erl. Ayun na, Erl.
Puta. Puta, hindi tinablan dun.
Ay, hindi ko rin tinamaan, bobo.
Hindi na tatablan
dun sa ano. Ayun na, sa likod ng paa. Hindi, ayun, pagkakatalikod siya, doon po titirahin.
Wait, reloading ako.
Tirahin mo sa alak-alakan, Earl!
No!
You seem to be feeling better.
Yeah.
You just chilling here?
I'm hiding. Some children mistook me for a mascot. They wanted a photo with me. I think I'll lie low for the time being.
Muscle in and exchange your gold saucer points for fabulous prizes.
Best we don't stick around.
Are you interested in joining? The parade?
You.
got this. You're slugging. I'm going in. Don't stop now.
It's on you.
My
you ready? Ha! Gotcha! Bingo! Bring it!
Give us a holler when you want to throw down.
That's a holler.
Been working on your point gains, bro? We hope to see your sinewy self again soon!
Did you see that? I got some protein. Square, and I'll get you there. And away we go. And here we are.
Welcome, cadets, to Space Ranger HQ. Our mission today is a vital one, and we will need your wholehearted support to defeat the enemy.
Sir!
Sir!
Huh?
Sir!
Is that how you were back when you enlisted?
Not quite that great, I hope.
Welcome, cadets, to Space Ranger HQ. Our mission today is a vital one, and we will need your wholehearted support. Support to defeat the enemy! The Gilgamesh Army is amassing a fleet of star cruisers on the dark side of Moon 7.
Greetings, recruit. Here to exchange points.
Checking for what?
If you were fighting or not. Not gonna lie, I'm a teensy bit jealous. This place just isn't that. There must be someone out there who'd want to hang out with a cool person like me.
Stop it. This isn't the time to go making new friends.
Yeah, you heard the man, Aerith.
All I'm saying is, anyone can count up. They could be anywhere.
Thanks, but I'm not that naive. I know a shimmer.
If you say so, just...
Oh, I will. Sharp as a tack. Promise. Now go. Maybe I'll go and look for Red.
Your actions will decide not only the outcome of this war,
the Space Rangers, recruited by the Gilgamesh Army, deserve as their sword in the fight for galactic peace. Alas, over time, the regime will grow corrupt. Unwilling to fight.
Ready for blast.
Nicely done.
ready for blast.
The Space Rangers were recruited by the Gilgamesh Army.
Make sure we don't.
Honestly, darling, if you wanted to spend time with me, you only had to act.
What are you doing in this place?
Why, celebrating, of course. My little jaunt to Costa del Sol. And now I'm flushing. I swear, every time one of Sam's travel doping his birds. Enough about me, though. What about you?
Sure.
Like paying attention to your girlfriend.
Whatever.
You had better not scream.
Work? Got gold saucer points? Thanks! And have a wonderful time!
Now don't let us
dream.
Chocobo Racetrack.
No.
Oh, but I'm afraid our service is...
Oh, that's too bad.
All of our guests are more than welcome to watch the race. You'll find them just overhead. Only members are allowed to use the services here, I'm afraid.
Just watching can't be fun.
Look at what...
Where would you like to go, Koopo?
And away we go! And here we are!
Most esteemed guest. Perchance you have points for me?
Other classics. Check the schedule for more details about our upcoming shows. The Golden Theater employs state-of-the-art audiovisual technology, so that no matter where you are, you'll feel like you're right in the middle of the action.
It's Jessie. Back when I was still finding my feet in Midgar, I ran into some trouble. But she took me under her wing, helped me out, saved me, really.
Sounds like her.
I admired her. She was so cool and confident. Like nothing could bring her down.
Yeah, I know.
I owe her so much. Thank you for everything.
Well, shall we?
Yeah. So, where to next?
The races, maybe?
Not again.
Done for the day, I guess. She was always a star, but just imagine her up there.
Yeah.
Wish I could have seen it.
Saucer, great news! Skywheel Square is now welcoming all interested park guests. Join us on a journey through the clouds, where you'll be able...
For people of all ages.
Hey, little boy,
welcome.
Welcome to Couples Hour at Skywheel Square. Cuddle up with a partner in our cozy gondolas and see our golden paradise in a whole new light. Escape the crowds, share a private moment together, and experience dazzling sights and sounds. The memories you make here are sure to last a lifetime.
Looks fun, huh? What's going on?
I don't know.
Your attention, please! We are currently experiencing some minor technical difficulties. While our technicians are working hard to resolve this issue, for your safety, we ask that you follow all staff instructions.
Over here, folks. Our friendly cast members will show you the way.
Thank you so much for understanding, and have a wonderful day.
Cloud! We've got trouble!
Is that a cat?
What is it?
Get to the Colosseum! On the double! Because between you and me, there's been a wee shooting in the lobby over there. And the word around the saucer is that a man with a gun for an arm was the perpetrator. I'll round up your pals for you, all right? Now get going. There's not a moment to lose.
This has to be a mistake.
Let's go find out.
To the designated square at this time.
The entrance is heavily congested. If you're in a...
We need to get at the Colosseum right away!
All squares, please move swiftly and calmly to the designated square at this time.
We've arrived at your destination!
I'm sorry, sir, but only authorized personnel are allowed past here.
Ring, ring!
No, excuse me.
Please go clear it. Let them through.
Copy that, sir. Apologies for the delay. Please.
God, what kind of monster? That shit's gonna haunt me.
Found a place.
I need you to step back, please.
Sit rep on the other squares.
Thank you.
on the other squares.
Back to the director once you're ready.
Shit.
It's like I told you. Someone went in a rampage. And now...
I'll take it from here. I am Dio. As park director, it's my pleasure to welcome you to this, our gilded paradise. We meet again, young man. If you'd like to go another round, I'm always game.
Seriously?
A director from head office was attending a Colosseum match earlier, when their security detail was gunned down. Both guests and staff were caught in the crossfire.
That's terrible.
The assailant took care to knock out the cameras. And so we have no image of their face. But according to eyewitness reports, it was a man with a gun grafted to one arm. And that's when it hit me. I knew this man. He was one of several fugitives we were warned to be on the lookout for. Nigh as tall and muscular as I, yet brash and brazen, with an ever-present scowl that smolders behind his sunglasses and... a gun for an arm. Tell me, does that sound like anyone you might know?
Now wait a minute. Barrett might have a temper, but he'd never do this.
Though I'd like nothing more than to believe you. This tells a very different tale.
No, we...
Listen, this couldn't have been Barrett.
And what makes you say that?
The cameras. It's not his style to avoid the limelight. If he really did kill all these people, he would have had a damn good reason. One that he'd want the world to know about. He'd have made sure you had the footage. Trust me.
Well, you do not want for loyalty, which is a quality close to my heart. But this is a serious matter. Mere character statements will not suffice. I'll tell you what. Find me the true perpetrator, and I will declare your friend innocent. You have 24 hours, after which you will all be deemed complicit, clapped in chains, and delivered to Shinra. Insurance. In the event you decide to make a break for it.
We won't need to.
Good. Now go, before the Turks beat you to the punch.
Wait, the Turks are here?
Competition's good for the soul. Our culprit awaits below, my scrappy friends. In the name of justice, go forth!
If you care to follow me, I will be your faithful guide. And the elevator is that way. This way, folks. Quick as you like.
Find me who... I'll make sure they rue the day they besmirched. I believe time is of the essence.
Thank you.
place we're headed is called the Dust Bowl, and it is nasty. Once upon a time, it was where the Gold Saucer employees used to live. But when hordes of fiends started appearing, the staff relocated up top, where it was safe. The building's vacant. All sorts of lowlives, ruffians, and ne'er-do-wells switched in to stake their claim. Ah, the place it could have been. Tears me up inside.
So, basically another wall market.
Ha! A paradise compared to this cesspool. Set one foot inside and it's farewell freedom, so long dignity. I mean, why else do you think they started calling it Cordell Prison? Except that prison's got no bars, no rules. Fucking maybe.
Mercury, it's all on the table.
In summary, prepare yourselves for one seriously cold reception.
This is our stop.
Nobody home?
Oh, they're home, all right. Stay sharp.
Try that if I was you. All right, follow me. Up, up. Off we go. You just wait right there. Hey, boss, your guests are here.
To welcome you to my desert oasis, Cloud.
Welcome.
Cloud, right?
Merc for hire?
Got it in one, boss man.
But which one of you is it?
Is it you? Mm-hmm. You? Maybe you?
Mm-hmm. Or is it the pooch? I'm just messing with you. That there is our man.
I don't think we've met.
Of course we haven't met. You got brain damage?
Dumbass.
I'm not the type of player folks tend to forget.
Just look at it.
Now, you may not know me, but I know you. And why do you think that is, Mr. Mercenary? Mm-hmm. I'll tell you why. Because it's my business to know.
Yeah.
And what kind of businessman would I be if I didn't have the scoop on the man who brought down Donnie C?
Yeah.
Let me just say, bravo.
It.
Well done.
We're looking for someone.
Hey there, hi there, ho there. No need to explain. Intel's my bread and butter. Really gotta tell you twice? Uptown secrets always trickle down. Which is why I'm ever so certain that you'll be useful.
What do you want?
So, the son of a bitch with a gun for an arm? I got him under lock and key, out in the middle of the woods. Now, I'm a generous guy, so I'd be happy to tell you where to find him. But only if I get a little something from you first, understand? That little something being a shitload of money. I want stacks of it, heaps of it, mountains of it. I mean, did you hear what he did? Your buddy shot Shinra troopers in broad friggin' daylight! So I ain't about to give him up for free. You think my prison runs on good deeds? No, sir! It runs on guilt!
So much goddamn guilt!
So yeah, Gil, that's what I want. And relax, I know you don't have it on you, but I got an idea on how you can scrape some together. I'm entering you and one lucky chocobo in the races, and you are gonna win.
On that note, until you bring home the bacon, I'ma hold on to your piggies.
Help us out, pal.
Hey, chill out,
kiddo. We'll take excellent care of you. Unless you fail to deliver, in which case, well, let's just say there are plenty of other ways to raise funds on Quad. Can put a price on anything.
Prick. That's guts to you. Got that, jockey boy? As for all those pesky race details, talk to Garth here.
I got you, boss man.
Don't let me down, huh?
Yeah. Later.
All right, Mr. Merc, let's go meet your bird. Better stick close, you hear?
We handle ourselves. Good luck. We're rooting for you.
Keeps in his pets. They're trained.
Locked in a chair yet again. But at least I know.
Your place is a...